It's Halloween time, so I want to share with you where I find the best Halloween science product, and it happens to be at the grocery store. So this is it, my favorite science product to find at the grocery store, and it is cooler than ice. This is dry ice, which is solid carbon dioxide. Don't breathe too heavy when you open this up because that carbon dioxide is going to come out at you. So this is sold by the pound. So if you want to just do a small investigation with dry ice, you can usually find a bag that doesn't have as much dry ice. So you can save a little bit of money. And a small chunk will definitely give you some fantastic science experiments for this Halloween season. But because I'm Chemical Kim, I'm gonna get the big chunk. It's important to always wear gloves when handling dry ice because this is at negative 79 degrees Celsius. Extremely cold. On contact can cause frostbite.